was so close! It was literally right behind your foot.